Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today we're gonna unlock Baby Daisy on Mario Kart Wii. So actually this video was made because someone in my comment section called Pusheen Unicorn Fans, I'm really sorry if I'm not pronouncing that right, asked me to make this video for him. So if you guys wanna know how to unlock another character in Mario Kart Wii or on how to do something sneaky Sasquatch or any other game I've played, just ask me in the comment section and I'll get to you as soon as possible. Anyway, let's get back to the video. So what you need to do is, you need to at least get 1 star as your rank in all the Grand Prix races, that is the first 4 cups. The Mushroom Cup, the Flower Cup, the Star Cup and the Special Cup. So let's get on with the video. you liked this video, please put a thumbs up, but if you didn't, that's cool. And don't forget to subscribe and comment on what video you want to see next.